Joanna, welcome back to BT. Off the Dream On, really. It's a Friday. The dream is here. The weekend has basically arrived. Meredith Shaw sits here with you. We were just talking off air.
We made it.
Is like, I don't recognize that Steven Tyler in Aerosmith. I've never, and I
like
love
vocally,
that song. Vocally. It doesn't feel like the same person to me. I feel weird every time I hear that song. I love that song, but I feel weird.
The passage of time affects us all differently, Sid.
Yes, it does. I want to get to this, because you haven't seen this clip from the other night at the Leafs game, right?
No. I've only seen a quick Nylander face grab, but I haven't seen what he is reacting to.
So let's tee it up here. Ducks and Leafs Wednesday night. It was like a 9 o'clock start at night, so some of you probably missed this. And they don't always show the national anthems every game.
No, they don't.
It depends on the timing of it.
Okay, I was wondering about that.
It's a broadcast thing.
Okay.
It's just sometimes they
I thought it was who was doing it thing. I thought that's a bit rude.
No, it's just kind of...
Okay.
Well, sometimes that decision is made, too, if they get, like,
they got a big name or something, yeah.
But there wasn't a name doing the national anthems Wednesday night in Anaheim for the Leafs and Ducks. It was a guy named Dave Hill, who they actually keyed also as a comedian. But he came out with his guitar and did the Canadian and American national and the Star-Spangled Banner on an electric guitar. And the kid did this in Seattle for the Winter Classic on New Year's Day, which actually went pretty well. But we had a second guitar moment Wednesday in Anaheim. And the reactions to this were quite interesting. First thing you're going to see here is William Nylander of the Leafs, who cannot contain his laughter at what he's hearing. So you haven't heard this.
No.
So we'll all react together at the same time.
Okay.
Here is this too much guitar guy doing the national anthem?
Like a space odyssey. I mean, you can play the electric guitar, or you can go like you can play it like you're an 11-year-old.
It's not Guitar Hero, man.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I hadn't heard that.
Mea culpa.
That's
I hadn't
good.
Heard that, so you don't like it.
No, I don't like that at all. No, I love the national anthem on the electric guitar. If you're familiar with Big Sugar and Gordy Johnson, he plays his double neck. He's done that a lot of the Leaf games. That is like, that's good.
Sorry, what's the double neck again? What is it?
Double neck guitar. So it's like one guitar, but it's two.
The Jimmy Page, the old Jimmy Page thing. Yeah.
Okay. Great. And it's gutsy and... I don't know. Wonderful. That sounded like Ross on the keyboard at Friends. You know what I mean? It's like the guitar version of that. No, Nylander had that clocked correctly. That was a bit hilarious.
Because I had missed. I saw him do the Canadian anthem, and I thought it was okay.
Right.
I got to my timeline yesterday morning, and people are freaking out. I'm like, how bad could the Star Spangled Banner have been? That was atrocious. My ears can't unhear that.
I mean, was he keyed as a comedian before he did it or after? Okay. Before.
It was before.
Okay.
Maybe you're right. Maybe the whole thing was a bit.
Yeah, I was like, it's a bit.
maybe he's trying to be Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah.
It didn't fly. Mm. Do we need to stop that? Because guitar anthems are becoming, we're seeing that more and more and more.
I think if you can play the guitar, it's good. I think that guy took some liberties. But it's just like some vocalists. They really go all over the place and sort of change the melody completely, right? I think it's just in general, whatever you're doing, your voice, your instrument, you got to pay respect to the song as it is.
I believe so. Listen,
it's not a jam session, it's the anthem.
Right, and Robbie G in my ear from downstairs is like, listen, Jimi Hendrix, he does that at Woodstock, I don't know who else can do it. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know who else can go down that road. I remember one event,
I have to say,
one.
Gordy Johnson can do it really well.
Okay,
he
fair
does
enough.
That very, very well. Yes. I've heard it multiple times in Leaf games. It's good.
I've heard Slash do a national anthem. Oh, Doctor. Hetfield from Metallica do a national. I think it was at a San Francisco Giants baseball game. So good, but not everyone I think should be given the freedom to do that.
Yeah.
And that was terrible. And I thought William Nylander was being rude. No, he wasn't. That was actually an appropriate way.
That was a correct read.
Yes. Yeah. Some shredding went on, but not of the good kind. It's 8 o'clock. You're watching BT.